Restaurant owners say they took a hit when Ohio's mask mandate went into effect, but they're slowly seeing business return. And 2 News reporter Devro Bogart has the update on the impact of the coronavirus pandemic.
Restaurants have had to really get creative in order to stay afloat. The owners I spoke to today say they're still relying heavily on patio dining and especially those online orders. People enjoying lunch at Table 33 is a wonderful sight for owner Charlie Carroll. He says business constantly ebbs and flows depending on coronavirus case numbers and state orders.
There's a definite noticeable difference with the mask mandate as to people that are coming out. On any given day, we're doing 40% to 50% of the business we were doing.
Carroll says they started family to-go meals and are seeing a sharp increase in patio diners. Steve Tieber at Dublin Pub agrees, adding he's thankful for the city's increased outdoor dining program.
We're able to add about 80 seats. Each one of these tables is more than 10 feet apart. It's not even the 6 foot. I mean, there's so much space out here.
The city of Dayton says Dublin Pub is one of the 14 applications received for the outdoor dining permits, saying the process for outdoor dining permits have been running smoothly. Tieber says online orders have also helped, which now account for about 25% of business as opposed to the normal 10%. But he encourages people to order directly from the restaurant's website.
All the third-party delivery systems, they take a 20% to 30% cut off the check. So if you order $100 in food, the restaurant's only seeing $70 of that. And of course, you take out your food costs and labor and so on, and there's really not much left over. In fact, it may be a loss.
Carroll says they've seen some compassion fatigue as the pandemic continues. But he says in Dayton, that support is crucial for not only these small business owners, but the ongoing revitalization of downtown.
The developers are down here because the restaurants went first, and we want retail to follow the developers. All rotates and evolves around people being able to get good local food downtown in one area.
Reporting in Dayton, Devro Bogart, 2 News, working for you.